Let's style my new dresser from Amazon. This is a farmhouse style dresser in the bougie on a budget range of $250 or less. It has sliding barn doors and a bunch of drawers. This is perfect for a master bedroom, so I put it underneath my giant TV. I want this to be simple, so I'm adding a vase with some faux eucalyptus, this pumpkin from Five Below, and then of course we need a candle, so I'm going with Mainstay's Mold Cider. Here's the finished look of the dresser. So cute, so farmhouse, and spooky all the while.